big screen thinking, you know what I mean? They can customize a car in the comfort of the living room, right there on an Xbox.
I paint in Forza. It gives me total creative freedom. It is an easy way to express yourself, and the results are amazing.
When Takata asked me to come up with a livery for the car, I leaned on the Forza community to try and generate some designs, and the result, honestly, is better than anything that I could have asked for from a professional design studio.
What started out as just me, one person, has grown into a garage of 30 guys. Our goal is to make other gamers who don't have the ability to paint or don't have the ability to tune to enjoy the game at a different level.
I'm a professional skateboarder, but becoming a race car driver is definitely something that I have in my future. Basically, I'm going to make a rock star car.
Well, it's just car people finding other tribe members to experience car love and to have some competition, to have some rivalry. There is no limit because it's everyone around the globe.
It's Team Blackjack. At the end of the day, it's really showcasing a performance driving. It's all in-game, it's all live. To be able to coordinate with people in order to accomplish something is really the beauty here. So Xbox Live is basically the foundation of our whole team.
Kids today are blessed. They actually have the technology to make almost like a neighborhood. They can actually go on Xbox Live and share different ideas with different kids all over the world.